Soyuz booster now on internal power, coming up on the 30-second mark. And the first umbilical now beginning to retract from the side of the vehicle. Standing by for engine sequence start, T-minus 10 seconds.
Ignition.
The launch command has now been issued. Engine start underway. Turbo pumps coming up to flight speed.
Engine turbo pumps at flight speed. Engines at maximum thrust.
And liftoff. Liftoff of the 67th Progress resupply vehicle bound on a two-day journey to the International Space Station. Roll, pitch, and yaw program in. Booster parameters are all normal.
Parameters are normal.
First stage engine functioning normally.
This thruster is operating nominally.
The Soyuz booster arcing out to the northeast from the Baikonur Cosmodrome.
Vehicle is stable.
Engineers at the blockhouse in Baikonur report that the vehicle is stable. All engine parameters are normal.
0.013.
1 minute into the flight.
12:20:13.
Now receiving animation generated by telemetry from the vehicle.
And all parameters are normal.
One minute, 15 seconds into the flight. All parameters are normal. Good first stage engine. First stage engine shutdown and separation of the first stage coming at 1 minute, 57 seconds into the flight. One minute, 40 seconds into the flight.
The booster parameters are normal.
Booster parameters are normal, standing by for first stage engine shutdown and first stage separation.
Rotation parameters are normal.
Strap-on boosters have separated.
Can you monitor the vehicle? Side pods separated. Vehicle is stable.
Vehicle stable on its second stage engine now. Good engine performance on the second stage. 2 minutes, 25 seconds into the flight.
Booster parameters are normal. Control system.
All control systems are reported to be normal from the blockhouse in Baikonur. Once the Progress reaches orbit and separates from the third stage of the Soyuz booster, operation and oversight will be controlled from the Russian Mission Control Center in Karelyov outside Moscow.
Flight on.
The flight proceeding normally, coming up on the 3 minute mark.
All booster control systems and parameters are normal.
Everything reported right down the pike. Everything is normal. All parameters are normal. Vehicle stabilization is normal. Just over a minute left in second stage performance. Engine performance is nominal. Good reports from the blockhouse at Baikonur. Progress carving a path towards its preliminary orbit. Three minutes, 48 seconds into the flight, less than 5 minutes of powered flight remaining.
Vehicle is stable.
Vehicle stabilization is normal. Engine performance is normal.
Your pitch roll parameters are normal.
Yaw, pitch, and roll all reported to be normal. The Progress and the atop the Soyuz booster, traveling a true course so far to its preliminary orbit at the 4.5-minute mark. We're standing by for second stage shutdown and second stage separation.
Booster parameter is normal. Repress reported. Second stage separation.
And we have confirmation of second stage separation, and we have launch shroud jettison. As you can see from this telemetry-generated animation, just over 5 minutes into the flight, everything proceeding normally. The Soyuz booster on its third stage now, sending the Progress toward its preliminary orbit. We're about 3.5 minutes away from the end of powered flight.
Third stage jettison.
The Soyuz booster and the Progress more than 100 miles in altitude, more than 200 miles downrange from the Baikonur Cosmodrome, traveling almost 10,000 miles an hour.
All vehicle control parameters.
All vehicle parameters are reported to be normal.
Seconds into the flight, all nominal.
6 minutes into the flight, about 2 minutes and 45 seconds of powered flight remaining.
Your pitch and roll parameters are normal. All booster parameters are normal.
All booster parameters are reported to be normal. The Soyuz booster on the singular power of its third stage engine.
Stage thrusters.
The Progress, as you can see in this animation, now exposed to the environment of space as it heads to its preliminary orbit. 6 minutes, 40 seconds into the flight. 2 more minutes of powered flight remaining.
The vehicle is stable. Flight is normal.
The flight is reported to be normal. 7 minutes into the flight, 1 minute, 45 seconds left in powered flight.
Your pitch and roll parameters are normal. Third stage thrusters operating normally.
Third stage engine reported to be operating normally. Everything in good shape so far. Launch time was right on time at 4:20 and 13 seconds a.m. Central Time.
Seconds into the flight, all nominal.
7 minutes, 45 seconds into the flight. 1 more minute of powered flight.
All booster control parameters are normal. Third stage thruster operating normally.
Just over 8 minutes into the flight. So far, so good. Third stage engine performing normally.
All control system parameters are normal. Vehicle stable.
The vehicle very stable. About 20 seconds of powered flight remaining. Standing by just a few seconds from now for third stage shutdown and third stage separation.
Third stage. Shutdown.
We have confirmation of third stage shutdown and spacecraft separation standing by now for the deployment of the solar arrays and navigational antennas.
ISM first set activated. Antenna deployment commands of first of group one and group two issued. All appendages are deployed. Copy that. TDU parameters are normal.
And you're looking at a view of the Russian flight control room in Korolyov, Russia, just outside of Moscow. We now have confirmation of the nominal deployment of the Progress 67 solar arrays and navigational antennas, completing a flawless ride to orbit.